clear blue skies. The winds are gentle. You can't ask for a better day.
They are the Army's stars in the sky, and the Golden Knights parachute team sometimes invite stars for their jumps.
Vanessa Minnello, Isabella St. James, who used to be Hugh Hefner's old girlfriend, most of the Dallas Cowboy cheerleaders.
So it's got to be quite a thrill for me to be with you today.
200-pound sweaty man, Dallas Cowboy cheerleaders.
On this day, I'm about to take a 13,500-foot plunge with five other Tri-Staters, including Reds executives Bob.
Why am I doing this again?
And Phil Castellini.
This is illegal. So much fun.
And we have a reassuring leader to talk us through the jump.
Men make the most horrific student skydivers. You are horrible.
Sergeant First Class Billy Van Solen has jumped nearly 10,000 times. After a quick lesson in pages of legal releases, he knows how to put you at ease.
I hope you have the insurance up to date.
If something should happen, can I run the Reds for you guys?
Not a problem. Yeah. You want me to get behind the desk if something should happen to you?
As we approach 13,500 feet, you get close to your Golden Knights tandem instructor. Real close.
All right, it's the last time you sat on another man's lap.
Yeah. Santa Claus.
Okay, good answer.
And within seconds, we're out the door. And free-falling at 120 miles an hour. It's a rush of fear and adrenaline.
Is this one of the first times in your life when you felt thankful to be strapped to a man?
Yes.
Your jumps today, let me say, the best we've ever had. Dave, you only cried once. We like that. Good job. Nah, it's a one perfect day.
That was awesome, man. Yeah.